What did you set out to do when you came together and wrote the script?
Well, Pat called me and said, don't you make this movie like this Christmas. So that was my first, And so every time I'm saying, what about they did? Already did that this Christmas, DT. Mm-hmm. What about this? So the bar was set pretty high with, Will's last holiday movie this Christmas. So the thing was to say, how could we elevate from that and make it, and elevate in a way that made it unique more so. Mm-hmm. And I think we were able to accomplish this, because this is really a love story, between a man and his woman of 40 years, and how does he move on after that? So I think that's what separates and makes it special.
And I like that idea of the patriarch being the center of the story. We usually see the woman who kind of holds everything together. Mm-hmm. Talk about that influence of showing a man being the center of his family.
That was one of the things I liked most about the script. That was always something that was important for Dave, that I responded to, the actors responded to, especially when you talk about African-American films, the matriarch, because it is so true. They are the backbone of our family unit, always. Well, what happens when you don't have mom, grandmom, my dear, when she's gone, then what happens? Well, you got a family that's probably very incapable of functioning without her, trying to figure out how to function. That's what set this film apart from other films in the same genre, but it's also what, in addition to all the uproarious comedy that we have, gave it its real heart.
Yeah, it was important for me as a new dad that, and I was raised by three generations of black women, but it was important for me as a new dad to make a movie that would mirror the kind of family that my son would see growing up. Not only his mother there, but his father there as well. And I thought it's an important image for the African-American community to see that, yes, dads, uncles, grandfathers, they can hold the family together. Not as good, maybe, as mama can.
Definitely not as good. Let me tell you. If the black family had to rely on us, we'd be in trouble. We need the sisters. Please don't leave us.